is you want to go left-handed up into that, you know, up to the fence. It's your side of the fence, Wes. Has it come this side?
Should we take that then if it's out?
Wow. You reckon that's this side, do you? Is it this side? Alright. Where are you going, Steve?
That is out.
Sender, get out. That's yours, Wes.
You've got a mark.
I've got the lane, but I haven't got a mark as well.
Going over the fence.
Yeah. I can't, Andy, to be honest. I can't even see the fence.
About 30 yards in front of me, the other fence.
Yeah.
Just about 5 yards in, Craig reckons.
5 yards in this way.
Yeah. I'll tell you when it's closed. Area there, Craig. Got it. They have, yeah.
Hold, just hold that. Go on, wait on. Otherwise, we'll end up with another loose bird and wind. Dave, pull it up. Pull it up for us. We'll carry on after lunch. Put your lead on, mate.
Yep.
I just want a flash.
Okay. Yep.
Do you want that, Adrian? We don't want it.
That one out loose.
There are fence there, Andy, there's not. No fence there.
No,
yeah, fence.
Send us though.
You
don't.
Thank you, Peter.
Right on.
Yeah, keep your time, Steve. Best of luck, mate.
Thank you.
Not the dog, yeah.
Okay. So it's
okay. First pointing them to tell them where the bird was.
Oh, did you?
See the dog looking at me. Just
oh, thank you for that.
We disregard it.
All right.
Right, when you're ready.
That's all he was now, mate. Okay. You can go where you want to.
dog.
No more, please. No more.
That's not even one of our guns, is that?
No.
All right, so we're going to ignore that.
Yeah.
All right. Hang on, boys.
We could just do with a sucker up on that one, please. You know.
I'd just take up and expect that.
Before you go, mate.
On.
The first place in the 89th Cocker Spaniel Championship is number 33 Field Trial Champion Kiltonbeck Rollo, Collar Handler Steve Winspear.
Get on there!
Say one or two words, please. You need to use the microphone here. Come here. To thank our esteemed judges.
Yeah, obviously, I'd like to thank the judges today. Absolutely, you know, I'm over the moon. Anybody would be was running, you know, over the last two days. I'd like to thank, obviously, our horse, Wilson Young. I mean, you know, it's been absolutely brilliant. You know, a fair playing field for all the dogs. And when we did go into a little bit of difficulty, we moved ground and it was fantastic again. So everybody got a fair crack at the whip, I thought. And obviously I'd like to thank Kate, you know, for all the work and all the working party for the work they've put in. And the stops, you know, them lads were out on that hill. Freezing cold, 5 degrees colder up there. And thank the guns, and that's it. Thank you very much.
Fantastic achievement. Many congratulations, Steve.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You must have enjoyed it. Did you feel it was going really well while you were running your dog?
I had a good run yesterday. I knew I had a good run yesterday. And today, yeah, I thought I'd gone well and clean. So, yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the dog.
Well, he's a very, very soft dog as a young dog and took his time to, you know, get him hunting, taking his hunting, you know, as I wanted him to, harder. But he just progressed as he got older. And, you know, his handling wasn't brilliant on dummies and such. And I phoned my good friend up, he knows who he is, and asked him what I should do. He said, just forget about the dummies and just get him onto game, you know. And from that point on, he just came on leaps and bounds.
Well, certainly very successful. And when did you qualify?
I think we were qualified in, August or July?
Early
rabbit trials, yeah. He won the rabbit trial and then... And then he went on to win the Lincolnshire Open. on pheasants.
And made him up, obviously.
Made him up, yeah.
Well, you would have done that today, whatever.
Yeah, made him up on the pheasants at Lincolnshire, Lincolnshire.
Great. Open. Anyway, many congratulations, and I'm sure you'll have a bit of a party over the weekend.
Yeah, sure I will. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Steve.
Thank you.